Hello dear students, welcome back. In this video, we shall learn about the two different methods for checking our subtraction. The subtraction which we have done, whether it is correct or not, that we will check, and those methods we are going to learn. We can check our answer, the difference in subtraction, by two different methods. Let's learn the first method. The first method is the method of checking subtraction with addition. We can check the answer by adding difference to the subtrahend, smaller number. The subtrahend is the smaller number. So here, this is the standard form of subtraction. The bigger number is called minuend, and the smaller number which is subtracted is called subtrahend, and the result we obtain after subtraction is called difference. So for checking our subtraction, ye sahi hai ya galat, we will use the method of addition here. What we will do? Hum subtrahend and difference ko add karenge and check karenge. Subtrahend and difference ko add karne ke baad, agar hume, if we get minuend as the result, then our answer is correct. Our subtraction is correct. Our difference which we have obtained is correct. Let us see. Let us understand this with an example. Let's have a look, children. Yes. Here, this is an example. Here the minuend is 629 and the subtrahend is 344. Let us first subtract them. The difference is 285. Now let us check whether this subtraction, this difference is correct or not. Okay children, we are following this method. Method of addition, that is checking our subtraction with addition. Let us check. In addition method, what we will do? We will add the subtrahend and difference. Subtrahend and difference. Here we have added. If the answer will obtained is equal to the minuend, then our subtraction is correct. Okay children, so here we can see that after adding subtrahend and difference, we have got the minuend as the answer. So we can say that the answer is correct. The difference which we have obtained after this subtraction is correct. Thank you children for watching the video.